turn on the ignition, brakes in, push start button. Wakes up the car, turns up the exhaust. Oh, we're in exhaust now. Oh yeah. So it seems like it doesn't remember the dynamic mode from when you turn off the car to turning it back on. So you have to engage dynamic mode once more, and then you start to hear it. Oh, there's the crackling and popping. This thing has way more torque than my 911.